Hello friends, I'm Akash. Have you ever traveled in an airplane? If so, what company made it? Was it made by Airbus or Boeing? Next time when you fly in an airplane, make notice of which company it was made by. You can easily find it on the safety card in your seat pocket when you sit in your seat. Most commercial airplanes are made by one of these two companies, Boeing or Airbus. While Boeing is an American company, Airbus is from Europe, specifically France. Since I was a baby, I've flown on these planes numerous times. Recently, I had the privilege of experiencing the cockpits of the Airbus A319 and the Boeing 737. I thank the flight crew, especially the pilots, for giving me this great opportunity and explaining about how these planes are operated. Here is the footage from both the cockpits. But before you take a look at that, you'll observe that the major difference between the two aircraft cockpits is that the Airbus A319 is controlled via a joystick, while the Boeing 737 is controlled using a traditional yoke, or, well, it looks like a steering wheel. More differences coming up after the footage of experiencing both of these cockpits. The first airplane is the Airbus A319. Take a look.
Yeah, I really liked looking at everything and all. It's actually pretty interesting for me and all.
Yeah.
That's
cool.
It's interesting.
So what do you want to do when you grow up?
When I grow up, I kind of want to become an astronaut and an actor.
Cool.
Because it's really interesting. I think like this is sort of the first step to becoming an astronaut,
yeah.
Sort of, because it has a similar style in the air, except when
So the screen in front of you, that's called our primary flight display. So that tells us all of the information that we need to fly, to keep the airplane right side up. So you see the green numbers on the right, that's our altitude.
And then the right.
And the left, the white numbers on the left would be our airspeed. And then the circle in the middle is how high degrees above or below the horizon and how many degrees back. And then on the bottom, that little piece on the bottom is the heading, our heading, like a compass thing.
Yeah.
And then that other screen is the, it's like a navigation display. So we'll put our map on there. This is the pier, so we tell, this is how we get where we're going. So we program the computer with different points in space, and then we fly to those points, point to point, you see on the side there. So we hit every one of those points.
Yeah, so based on that and how many units you have,
I'm the first officer, and then if you have four stripes, you're the captain.
And then, this is the
This is called a side stick. So most airplanes have what they call a yoke.
This
is a side. So Airbus is a side stick because this is a fly-by-wire airplane. Meaning, you're telling a computer what kind of
And as for all of this, there's a lot of stuff. So it's always important that you know which one you're exactly hitting while you're in the air. Because at the same time, you're also going to have to focus on where you are right now.
Right.
Especially if like, you're in control.
That's great.
And then, of course, it's the throttle.
Yeah, this is our throttle, so that's what makes it. Gives us more thrust or less thrust.
Interesting.
Yeah.
And, I guess that will wrap it up. Thanks so much for stopping to call me.
It's nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you, too.
I hope you like it.
Thanks. I really
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
Thank you so much. Yeah. High five.
Good job.
Thanks.
The second airplane is the Boeing 737. Take a look.
Right now, I am on the airplane
We just landed in Washington, Reagan, and this is the cabin. Oh, gosh.
Not my office room, huh? Kind of tight, isn't it?
That's so cool. For
what? That's cool. Put your hands up there.
Oh, cool.
That's how you fly. That's how you drive it on the ground with that steering wheel over there. See the one over there?
Wait, that one?
That one.
Whoa.
This makes you go faster?
By the way, guys, just letting you know, this is not a simulator. This is an actual flight.
737.
Yep, it's a Boeing 737.
Wow, that looked great, right? Let's take a look at some more differences. On the Boeing 737, there are 5 digital screens facing the pilots. These are used to display information about the plane and its surroundings. The second generation Boeing 737 Classic will usually have analog systems instead of digital ones. But there are variations of the Boeing 737 that don't use analog to catch up with Airbus's prominent use of digital screens. And this plane is one of those digital variations. At the top, the Boeing 737 likes to use switches to control most other things, while the Airbus A319 uses buttons. What's more interesting is that while Boeing uses switches, making it a little bit harder to check which switches are on or which ones are off, Airbus uses buttons that displays off when they're off, allowing the pilots to easily distinguish the buttons in the right position and the buttons in the wrong position. And that's about it. I hope you enjoyed the tour of the cockpits of these two legendary planes. Which cockpit do you like best, the Airbus or the Boeing? Please comment below. Thanks to American Airlines and United Airlines for these awesome experiences. And thanks to you, the viewer, for watching. If you like my videos, then make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss my new videos every time I upload. Once again, thanks so much for watching. Love you, Akash.